Hello, Summer. How's you doing?
I'm perfectly fine. And how are you?
I'm good too. Thank you. What type of presents are popular in your country?
Well, the kind of presents which are popular in my country are based on the occasions and the gifts which are offered. For children, we usually buy toys, and for youth, we buy souvenirs like shirts, perfumes, smartphones, and many electronic gadgets. Some people prefer to give handmade things like cards, etc.
Okay. Who gave presents to you and on what occasion?
Well, there are many people who give gifts to me, but most of them are my friends because they know about my taste, they know what I like and what I dislike. Recently, my birthday was on 27 June and I received a plethora of gifts which are very near and dear to me.
Okay, what was your last gift?
As far as I remember, my last gift was a beautiful bracelet adorned with multiple beads, and whenever I wear it, I feel very special because it was from my special friend.
Okay, and what was the one you liked the best?
The one I liked the best was a smartphone. One of my cousins bring that phone when he returned back from Kuwait. Also, that phone is totally broken, but I still have that phone.
Okay, did you ever get a gift that you didn't like?
No, because I think it's not about material things. I haven't received any gift which I didn't like. All the gifts are very important for me.
Okay. What are the times of the year that people give gifts in your country?
Well, in my country, on special occasions like birthday parties, wedding ceremonies, and on many other occasions, people like to bring something whenever they go to someone's house.
Okay, and what was the last person you gave a present to?
He was no one else but my brother. His birthday was on 4th of April. I bought a beautiful watch for him and he was very excited and much pleased after receiving that gift.
Okay, so do you think gifts play a vital role in our daily life?
Yes, in my opinion, I think it's the best way in strengthening your relationship and bond. And it's the best way to show someone importance in your life and how much you appreciate their presence in your life.
Okay, well said. Okay, thank you. Then it was my pleasure talking to you about gifts. Thank you.
Thank you.